Hey everybody, I wanted to just jump on here quick and share a major Pinterest fail. So I'm making bath bombs, and I saw on Pinterest that you could take a tennis ball and cut it in half and use that as your mold for your bath bomb. It is the perfect size, but when you put them together, all it does is it splits in half. I can't get it to stick. And the consistency of it was perfect. I had everything right. And I just tried and tried and tried, and I could not get it to work. But it would be an awesome idea because I bought these. Andy did this for me, and he put marks on it so I knew which way. I bought three of these for $1.50 at Walmart, so it would have been an awesome trick if it did work, but I could not figure it out. So if you know how to figure it out, let me know. But I don't think I did anything wrong because the consistency was perfect, and I made a whole bunch. So I used these instead. I just thought I would share so no one else wastes their time trying to use tennis balls to make bath bombs.